From the blue corner, Nidoking. And from the red corner, Bagon. Here they come. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. Its stats rose. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nidoking starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The air in the Colosseum is tense. By Outrage. Taken down by an intense blow. Pineco is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Smackdown by Outrage. Taken down by an intense blow. Seel is sent out. Smackdown by Outrage. A huge amount of damage! It's down! The results are in! It's a total victory for the red corner! From the blue corner, Silcoon. And from the red corner, Dragonair. Here they come. The battle begins. Silcoon protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't pull off a move. It's speeding up. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its stats rose. Hit by Dragon Pulse. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Kadabra is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The substitute appears. It hit the substitute. A chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? That hurt. Its special defense fell. Hit by Dragon Pulse. Taken down by an intense blow. Wartortle is sent out. A beautiful attack! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Hit. That's a hit this time. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit by Dragon Pulse. It went down. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the red corner.